Okay, the program's called Protecting Your Head at All Times and lends itself well to the less than hip but still humorous acronym FAT, P-H-A-T.
Today, the Fletcher Allen Run program got some support from an athlete who knows the importance of wearing headgear firsthand. New tonight, News Channel 5's Jack Thurston has the story.
My role has changed.
Kevin Pearce never imagined a platform like this. Speaking at a conference on traumatic brain injury in South Burlington, Vermont.
I am still very much brain injured.
He had pictured himself on an Olympic podium, but the snowboarder's high-flying dream was dashed in late 2009 when Pearce slammed into an icy wall performing a difficult new trick during training, suffering severe head and brain trauma. He still wrestles with his dexterity, memory, and speech, but is back on his board, though just casually, after years of arduous rehab.
It's not always fun and it's not always easy, but you know, it really is possible if you put everything into it.
Kevin Pearce. Pearce's comeback inspired the HBO documentary The Crash Reel, tracing the Vermont native's rise to fame and his near-fatal fall.
American snowboarder Kevin.
Friday, the film kicks off this year's Vermont International Film Festival in Burlington. Festival director Orly Yadin calls The Crash Reel hopeful.
I think he'll become a hero to all young people.
That screening is a fundraiser for Special Olympics Vermont. Pearce's brother David has Down syndrome and competes with Special Olympics.
Oh, it's really nice to see somebody take what can be a really difficult and tragic experience and turn it into something very positive, not only for himself, but for the entire community.
And Pearce is using his celebrity to push helmet usage, backing the FAT campaign. Protect your head at all times, targeting teens and young men especially.
They know if they see Kevin Pearce wearing a helmet, hey, that makes it cool for me to wear the helmet.
Giving back and helping is something I have a huge amount of power and a huge ability to do now.
In that regard, this one-time Olympic hopeful, this athlete turned advocate, is certainly a champion today. In South Burlington, Jack Thurston, WPTZ News Channel 5.
Kevin Pearce is the son of the famous glassblower Simon Pearce, whose international business is based in Queechee.
And the company is now selling specially designed bowls to raise money for traumatic brain injury survivors. That design is called the Love Your Brain Bowl.